Hello children, today I have come up with a test paper for the students of class 5. This test paper is from chapter 1 and 2 of their EVS book. Here is the test paper for you. Before reading out the test paper, children, I want to let you know a few points. You have to write down all the answers of these questions in your rough copy. And before solving this paper, you need to mention today's date and the subject name, that is EVS, and test of chapter 1 and 2. Means this question paper is from chapter 1 and 2, so you have to write down there, ki test chapter 1 and 2. Now coming on question number A, that is tick the correct answer. This question is of 3 marks, children. In this question, you will have 3 sub questions, and each question has 3 options, but only one is correct and other 2 are incorrect. You have to choose the correct one and write down. Now the question number 1 is, a group of people related through blood, marriage or adoption is called a. Option A, family. Option B, society. Or option C, company. Now question number 2, which type of disaster are tsunami and earthquake are? Option A, man-made. Option B, natural. Or option C, material. Question number 3. Human beings grow up to the age of option A, 17 to 18 years, option B, 19 to 20 years, or option C, 30 to 31 years. Now coming on question number B, that is fill in the blanks. This question is again of 3 marks, and in this question also you'll have 3 sub questions. So the question number 1 is, people who migrates from their native country to other countries are called dash. What are those people known as? You have to write down. Question number 2. Height is generally measured in dash or dash. Question number 3. It is our duty to be dash towards disabled people. Question number 3. Write true or false for following statements. Children, here are the 2 statements, and you have to think over whether the correct statement it is. If it is correct, then you have to write down true. If it is incorrect, then you have to write down false. So the statement number 1 is, all of us have different likes and dislikes. Think whether it's a correct statement or incorrect. If it's correct, write down true. If not, then write down false. Now question number 2, we should appreciate others when they do something wrong. Now coming on question number D, that is answer the following questions. In this questions again, you'll have 3 sub questions, and each of them are of 1 marks. So the number 1 is, how does a baby communicate? Question number 2, what is migration? And question number 3, who are refugee and immigrants? So this whole test paper is of 10 marks, children. You have to solve it in your rough copy. Best wishes for you all, and stay happy and blessed. Thank you for watching my video.